today marks day 46 of the international lockdown. Global situations are at a clear standstill. America. We pray, we wait, and we hope for a brighter future. God bless you if it's good to